Hello, everybody. It is Don with Out There Living, and I am going to be doing this video today. I wanted to let you guys know a little something. When you're building your house, you have the utility companies that need to do their thing. And I got a call from the utility company, and they said that they're going to be coming out here, and we need to remove all of these logs right here. Say hey, Dad.
Which ones you gotta move? Not those.
We have to move these right here. So in this video, you are going to see us moving these logs. That's the job today. Either move them or cut them. One or the other. Okay, so hang tight.
Thank you.
So this is where we are so far.
Yeah.
We're doing pretty good. We've got the chainsaw here, is the blade is a bit loose, so we're letting that cool off for a bit so we can readjust the chain. And then we've gotten all this done so far. Got these smaller trees moved over here. And then we have all of this wood cut up, which is gonna be ready to split. All right, believe it or not, we actually got the whole pile moved. We actually moved some of it back here away so that the electric company can get through from the electrical box that's over there. And they needed a clear line down through here and then right where that wood was. And then down to the house where they're gonna install the meter box. So we got all that wood moved, and then we got a good majority of it down here as well. So the next task is going to be cutting up this wood smaller and then splitting it. Well, that's it for this video. We got it done. You guys have a great day, and we'll see you in the next one.
Do you have the car?